And working on Precious was one of the most exciting experiences of my life, and I'm honored to have been a part of it.
Okay, let's open it up to questions.
Yes, hi. A lot of the movie is centered around Precious's desire for a boyfriend. Are you currently dating anybody?
No, I'm not. I was in a relationship for a long time, but it didn't work out. So right now, I'm just enjoying being single.
Yes. Anyone else?
I have a question, my love.
Hamilton, what are you doing here?
I've come to ask for your black hand in marriage.
Hamilton, this is not the time or the place for this.
If not us, who? If not now, when?
Hamilton, I don't think that you of all people should be quoting RFK.
Oh, it was RFK. I thought it was from Birth of a Nation. Whatever, just take me back, my love.
Hamilton, you are straight up crazy if you think I would ever get back with you.
Well, apparently you've forgotten how I used to captivate you with my sensual dancing. How I spent long nights tracing passages from Robert Ludlum novels into your back with my penis.
Hamilton, yes, we had some great times. But I've moved on. I have a career now.
Well, I'm offering you the role of a lifetime. The role of my wife, Mrs. Hamilton Whiteman.
Hamilton, don't you get it? I am a proud African-American woman. I cannot be with a person who thinks the way that you do.
Cabaret, I'm different now. With the changing of the guard in the White House. Or should I say Black House? I've realized that I must change my antiquated attitude towards race relations.
I find that hard to believe. Tell me one thing that you've done.
I saw your movie.
You saw Precious?
Yes, my gab. I went to the local Magic Johnson movie theater. I looked for a Larry Bird theater, but it didn't exist.
Oh, Hamilton, I'm so flattered. Tell me you liked the movie.
The black audience was talking to the screen a lot, so I couldn't understand 90% of it. But what I saw, I liked. What I saw, I liked.
Hamilton, you don't know how much that means to me, and I'm so sorry that those people talked.
Don't you call them those people.
Oh, Ham, you really have changed.
Enough for you to take me back.
I'll take you back, and I'll take you front.
You sure you want to do that?
I've never been more sure about anything in my life.
Oh, when I'm with you, life is a cabaret, my dear. Life is a cabaret.